but perhaps, well, no, perhaps, he is the most deserving champion ever. Hey, take a look at this. And here we go now, and the I Quit match is underway. Folks, there are no pinfalls. There are no countouts. There are no disqualifications. No stopping this match for blood loss. No time limit. The corporate team has been barred from ringside. There is only one way to win the title, and that is for your opponent to say, I quit. And Mankind now with the advantage in the early going. And King, we've talked about it for a couple of weeks now.
Oh my God!
I cannot see Mick Foley saying two words, I quit. I can't see it.
You don't have to see it, you hear it, you idiot. He'll scream it, he won't say it. Wait. The referee's got a microphone in the ring, and I guess they're gonna get ready to hand it to him. Oh. To see if their opponent is going to say, I quit. Come on, Rock, put it to him.
Mankind kicked to the midsection in a third one. And Rock now into the turnbuckle. The Rock, the former champion, ripped across the ring. Here comes Mankind now, and Rock face first in the center of the ring. No covers in this matchup, folks. You must make your opponent say, I quit.
And that's going to be a heck of a challenge for the Rock.
Something. Here we go. To tell the people, don't you, Rock? The Rock says you can kiss it.
Oh, I don't think that was the answer Mankind was looking for.
I don't think so either.
And King, because of the rules of this matchup, it's going to be the most physical title match in history.
What about that?
No holds barred, there are no rules. Oh, three times the microphone into the head of The Rock.
Quit it, you one-eared freak.
You son of a bitch. The Rock is going to kick your fat ass out there.
I'll tell you, that's one good microphone. It didn't break. Mr. McMahon only buys the best. Rock's got his work cut out for him.
Oh! Mankind, clothesline, Rock out by the barricade.
I mean, I'll be the first to admit, Mankind has gone through everything. Those Hell in a Cell matches, he's been crashed through the announcer's table. He's landed on the tacks. He's been blown up. He's had his ear ripped off. It is going to be tough to make him say I quit. But I think The Rock can do it. If there's anybody in the World Wrestling Federation that can do it, it's The Rock.
For 15 years, Mick Foley has never uttered those two words. He's been thrown into barbed wire, onto beds of nails. And The Rock's in trouble here. Reversal. Oh, man.
Beautiful.
Unforgiving steel stairs, and Mankind hit it head on.
Uh-oh, watch it.
And Rock now.
Now The Rock is out here proving why he is the great one and that piece of trash isn't. Now, what are you sitting there looking at, King? You're not going to say nothing to the great one?
Oh, sure, Rock.
Shut your mouth, you piece of trash.
Hey, wait a minute. I'm trying to tell you, Rock. What's the thing?
Chair shot!
Man!
And now Mankind in control!
He kissed the Rock's ass!
Get that microphone away from me! Look at it!
Oh, again by Mankind! You know, King, the one... steel stairs.
That was beautiful.
The one concern with the Rock King is he is young.
Oh!
DDT! And perhaps he lets his ego get a little out of control. Coming over here and taking the headsets may have cost him an important part of this match.
Oh,
and
no.
Here comes Sacco now.
Oh no, Rock! We got trouble!
Mr. Sacco is out! And the claw is on the Rock!
You can't talk with your mouth full.
Mankind has the claw in the gullet of The Rock.
He'll never say I quit that way. Hang on, Rock.
The man of the claw is locked on. The Rock is fading. The man of the claw shoved into the gullet of The Rock.
What do you say, Rock? What do you say? What do you say, Rock?
He don't talk in his sleep. Get that out of there.
And Rock,
just
he's out.
Get up, you piece of crap.
Yeah, if this was a normal match, it'd be over, but it ain't.
I'm going to split open that ridiculous eyebrow.
No, no way.
Oh, Mankind, perhaps the most deranged individual in the history of loves this atmosphere. You know, I quit match for Mankind King. It's like a kid playing in a sandbox in the backyard.
I'm worried about The Rock. I'm afraid he'll never be the same after this match is over.
Rock is in deep, deep trouble.
Oh, no.
Over the barricade, into the people. Mankind is going to chase him.
Oh, this could be a nightmare. Out of the muck, these Californians.
Again, I quit rules. No count out.
Oh, look at this.
All.
This is bad. I was afraid it was going to turn into this.
Mankind with Sacco still on his hand. He's a blue-collar entertainer. Rock with a counter. What a slam. A power slam by The Rock.
Beautiful. Grab a couple more of those idiots out there and slam them, Rock.
Mankind, the champion king. And I'll tell you, his lifelong dream to be champion. He is not going to give. He's not going to say I quit. It's not in him.
He will say it. He'll have to.
Rock now with a bell and the hammer.
Uh-oh.
Oh! Mankind may
be ringing.
He can sing too.
Oh! Mankind may be deaf.
Man,
could burst an eardrum. And Rock again in control, and the champion is reeling.
I think The Rock has got him a little tone deaf.
On the Spanish and out table now.
Oh, boy.
Look out. Oh! The Rock and Mankind, the weight, close to 600 pounds, and the table gave way.
Say I quit now, you piece of monkey crap. Up yours, Rock.
Up yours? What?
That was close to 600 pounds on that table.
I knew Mankind had gained weight.
And the table gave way.
Look at this. Oh!
Oh, despicable. Oh, and Mankind now battling back. Here comes the champion.
Not our table. Be careful.
This is Mick Foley's type of match.
Because he's an idiot.
Mick Foley slept on floors of hotel rooms, slept in cars to get to this center stage.
That was last night.
To get to this type of matchup. Nobody has ever had the dedication of Mick Foley, the love for what he does. All he ever wanted to do was hold the championship and hear the people cheer, and that is what is happening tonight. The Rock is in all kinds of trouble. The champion's in control with a headbutt.
Come on, Rock, you gotta get him. You gotta get Mankind to utter two words, five letters. I quit, come on.
The Rock and Mankind now, King are over in the technical area.
They may fight all the way over to Disneyland.
You see the cables? Oh! Slammed into that tech table. There's another right hand by The Rock.
You might get electrocuted.
And now the champ's in trouble.
Oh.
The Rock, the Brahma Bull. The football star from the University of Miami.
Watch it.
Is rolling over the champ, but Mankind has no quit in him.
He's got some. He's got enough to say it one time.
What a DDT on concrete by The Rock. Rock planted Mankind on
you
the concrete.
You tell the great one, you quit. No, no.
I can't believe it. He's got to have another concussion.
Mankind has been thrown into steel stairs. He's had a bell knocked into his head. He's been thrown through an announce table, and he just suffered a DDT on the concrete and still has not said I quit.
Don't listen to these people.
You know, Ken.
You got to listen to Mankind.
Talking to Mankind back in the locker room, he walks around saying I-Q-U-I-T because he won't say the words I quit.
And where is Rock going?
He's not quitting. I guarantee you that. He's not quitting. Look at this.
Now he's got a ladder.
Oh, now this is a ladder match.
Oh! And Mankind countered. Rock walked right into it.
What?
No disqualification.
You gonna piss yourself.
The only way to win is if your opponent says, I quit. Mankind has been thrown off cells.
Oh, no!
Oh, and he missed! Yes! Rock moved out of the way, and Mankind's elbow into the ladder.
His elbow? What about his whole back?
Think of the amount of punishment, Kingdom. Mankind has suffered over the past week. The chair shots at the head of...
There ain't but one who delivers an electrifying elbow. Say you quit, you piece of trash. No!
He still won't say it.
Uh-oh.
And Rock now with the ladder again.
Make him say it, Rock. Make Mankind quit.
And now the crowd.
They're saying Rocky sucks.
And the Rock with the ladder now.
What's he gonna do?
What is Rock doing?
Mankind's over here. Rock, stay on him.
And Rock is going to climb a ladder.
What?
Uh-oh. And now Mankind in the technical area behind the Rock. Rock up the ladder now and into the crowd. Here at the Arrowhead Pod, Mankind's after him. Rock must be at least 12 feet off the floor.
Where is he going?
Where are they going? Rock looks like he's walking a tightrope, and Mankind's following him. Oh, a kick to the midsection.
Be careful, Rock. Be careful up there. Oh.
They are teetering on the edge in the stands.
Oh, no.
12 feet off the floor. Mankind. Rock is going to go for a ride and a low blow by the Rock. That is legal. No rules in this match.
Get out from there, Rock. Somebody follow him up there. They'll be broken in half.
And now Mankind in the crowd trying to get away from the Brahma Bull. And the Rock quickly back on him. Head first into the barricade. And now the Rock into the crowd.
This is dangerous. This is bad.
Rock is taunting Mick Foley. A right hand. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Mick Foley. We've lost the lights in the arena. Mick Foley went through the electrical circuit board. Christ almighty! Mick Foley! Mick Foley may have been electrocuted! He went through the electrical circuit board!
He's still moving! He's like a Terminator!
Mankind fell 12 feet from the stands and landed on that electrical circuit board! My God!
He's still wrapped in electrical wires!
King, they gotta stop this thing!
You can stop it easy. Just say you quit, Mankind.
Mick Foley.
Don't touch those wires. Don't touch those wires, Rock.
He's barely moving. We've lost the lights in most of the arena. You see Shane McMahon out there. King, this is ridiculous. They've got to get somebody to stop this damn match. Even Shane McMahon pleading with The Rock to end this thing.
He's showing a little compassion. Well, Shane is a compassionate person.
And somehow Mankind is crawling. Can you believe Mick Foley?
Let's take one more look at this. Look at him. Fall out right there. Oh.
Did you see the sparks? And here it is again.
Oh.
Mick Foley landing flush on that electrical circuit. And did you see the sparks, the electricity?
Yeah, that's like getting the chair at Alcatraz.
And somehow, Mankind is still moving.
One of the biggest pieces of trailer park trash walking.
Oh! He ain't walking, he's crawling, Rock.
Rock, for the love of God, ask the man if he quits. Rock is continuing to inflict punishment on Mankind. Mick Foley's gone through tables, steel chairs, into the crowd. He fell 12 feet into an electrical circuit board.
Yeah, that
enough
came
is enough.
That game is quite a shock to him.
Damn it, Rock, ask him if he quits.
Oh, shut up, Cole. This is what Mankind wanted. He wanted the I Quit match. He did it.
Oh, but come on, King.
What? Come on, what?
Is the championship worth this much to Mick Foley?
Well, it obviously is.
The Rock showing absolutely no mercy.
Did you expect any from The Rock?
Mick, how is Mick Foley standing, King? How is he even able to get to his feet?
Well, obviously, The Rock picked him up and threw him in the ring. That's how.
Mick Foley is barely moving. And now The Rock has handcuffs. What the hell is he going to do now?
Handcuffs?
Come on.
Oh, come on now.
What are you doing? Hey! What are you doing? Come on.
This has gone too far. The Rock has taken this too far. Yeah, sure, there's no rules. Sure, there's no DQs, no countouts. But now he's handcuffing a man who's semi-conscious in the middle of the damn ring.
I saw this on Cops once.
Have some human decency, Rock.
Stick it to him, Rock. Stick it to him.
Mankind is handcuffed, and The Rock is treated like a punching bag.
I love this. Now who sucks, folks?
If we could get a close-up, Mankind. Oh, into the turnbuckle. Mankind's been busted open.
What'd you expect?
Oh, and a low blow. And somehow, Mankind is countered. Does the champion have anything left?
What a cheater.
Kicked in the midsection. He has no hands.
He kicked the Rock low, though.
There are no rules, King. And Mankind now. Fighting The Rock. And there is the low blow on the left of your screen. And now the Brahma Bull's in trouble. Uh-oh. He's not going to do this. Oh, no! Oh, no!
Don't say it! The corporate jewels have been shattered.
And Mankind, using every part of his body except his hands.
Say, Rock, give it up.
King, have you ever seen anything like this, ever?
Well, a few minutes ago, it was kind of looking really good, but I'm a little worried about The Rock now.
And here we go. With a clothesline. Oh. And how the hell can Mick Foley defend himself when his hands are handcuffed?
Well, he can't, you idiot.
And now Rock again. And now a chair. Oh, please.
Oh, please. What?
Not the chair. What is he going to... Oh, come on. The corporate elbow with a chair.
Yeah. We're fixing to really smell what The Rock is cooking, and so is Mankind.
He can't do this. He's going to shatter Mick Foley's skull. He can't do this.
Electrified.
No. He may have shattered Mick Foley's skull.
He is really busted open now.
The corporate
and
elbow.
You tell The Rock, after the most electrifying move in sports entertainment today, you quit. Go to hell, Rock.
Go to hell, Rock.
Now, do you think he deserves
the
any mercy?
You may go to hell, but your candy ass first.
Yes.
Oh, no. Not this.
Goodbye, brain cells.
Come on. Stop this damn thing. He said, oh no. Did you hear the sickening thoughts?
I heard what he said, and I think The Rock will do it. You better say it.
And Mankind out of his feet, and another one. What the hell is Mick Foley doing? sickening thud of steel against skull. King, they've got to end this.
Okay, I'll admit that's enough.
Mick Foley, say I quit. Mick, say it. No.
Come on, Mick, say it.
Mick, say it.
Say I quit.
King, nobody's going to think less of Mick Foley if he says it now.
Okay,
the man is
okay,
helpless.
I agree. He's got to say it.
Championship isn't worth that much.
You can chant your Foley all you want, but tonight that piece of trash will say I quit.
Come on, that's enough.
Mick Foley is a mess. Mick Foley. Oh, come on. Damn it, somebody please stop this thing.
I'm telling you, Michael, the only one that can stop it is Foley.
If Mr. McMahon is back there, please come do something.
Mick, that's enough. Say it.
Rock, put down the chair. Thank you.
Now The Rock guaranteed to the millions and millions of The Rock's fans that he was going to make that son of a bitch scream, I quit. Mankind, you monkey ass. I quit! I quit! I quit!
What?
What?
I quit!
He
no!
He
you
said
get your
it.
Monkey ass to the ring and award the champ!
The Rock is the champion! We have a new champion! The Rock makes me sick! Please get Mick Foley some help. The Rock is the champion for the second time. King, these fans, me, are in shock.
Know you know.
That is a bad sight right there.
Mick Foley is a bloody mess.
Well, Mick Foley has nobody to blame but himself, Michael. I mean, you know, we've heard this before. You can do things the easy way or you can do it the hard way. He had his chance. He should have said, I quit a long time ago. I mean, The Rock came out here intent on one thing, winning the title. Mick Foley should have quit a long time ago. He wouldn't quit, neither would The Rock.
Mick Foley's career could be over.
New champion!
Mick Foley's career could be over, King. The new champion, The Rock. And sure, he did what he was supposed to do. He got Mick Foley to utter the words, I quit. Mick Foley was thrown through steel chairs. He fell through an announce table. He was hit in the head with a bell. He suffered over a dozen chair shots. He fell 12 feet through the electrical circuit board. He was almost electrocuted. He lost blood.
Okay, I agree with all of that. And you know what that got him? You know what that made him? That made him the loser. Let's talk a little bit about The Rock. He's the champion. He's the new corporate champion. Look at this.
Yeah, now what's he doing now? Some sportsmanship. He's the champion. Take the belt back to the locker
room. He's not claiming to be a sportsman. He's just standing. There it is. Look at that, that's a picture worth a thousand words. To the victor go the spoils.
The Rock says.
The Rock standing over Mankind, and Mick Foley is going to be put on a stretcher, folks. Mick Foley, King. I mean, for 15 years, he's lost.
Look, Michael, I understand you want to talk about Mick Foley. But as you can see right here, I think it's pretty safe to say Mick Foley is pretty much history. Out with the old, in with the new. Let's talk about The Rock. The Rock is once again
Foley.
Champion. The Rock promised
can't
he was going to make
on
Mick
the
Foley.
Stretcher.
He promised he would make Mick Foley
quit. He wants to walk out like a man. He wants to walk out like a man. He won't get on the stretcher.
Because he's stupid.
Give Mick Foley credit.
Lay down.
Mick Foley is refusing to be stretchered out.
Get out of there, Rock.
Mick Foley will walk out of the Arrowhead Pond.
A beaten man, say it.
Like a man.
No longer the champion. We have a new champion, a corporate champion, a champion that the corporation can be proud of. A champion.